that across parts of the plains. Winds just
moisture that's going to be moving in. You can see the break in a lot of moisture that we're getting currently that we'll have for the second part of the day, but then another round.